Holy crap. Oh, this is when things get real.
What do I do?
Pull it out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Say I didn't warn you.
Regenerating. She's like Wolverine. Only it's more painful for her.
What the hell? You wanna tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Supergirl.
I had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look, there's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find, it's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Thing is chock full of data on me, huh?
Are you kidding me?
Another one. Doesn't look broken. Oh, one more to go.
More and we're done.
Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Come on, I went back to where I started. Finally becomes useful.
Thank you.
so long. That's where it went.
Help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? The whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire's the BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example.
And you see what Claire looked like back then.
No matter the odds.
God damn.
Speaking of odds.
Come
on. Looks like we got some party crashes. This cabin's invitation only.
I miss. that. Ow. Oh, shoot.
Let's get out of here!
Told them to keep the noise down.
Punch it! Before we get buried alive! The whole mountain's coming down! Dad must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps!
Oh, no! Go right!
Come on, why can't we ever go left? Oh, it's getting a little tight. Ow.
Keep your speed up! I don't want to be buried out here!
Pretty good story so far.
This is not a good idea!
Too late now!
There we go. Stop! How do you survive like that? Great.
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow. Nice acoustics.
Mark your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no! I remember this.
Jesus Christ. What does it take to kill that thing?
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Apart.
How do we get past this guy? Bug again. Gotta make sure it's facing the other direction. Oh crap. So far, we haven't gotten caught. Holy crap.
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
That's one ugly son of a female dog. Like this is gonna be one of those stealth takedown missions. Quick, hide. Well, I missed out on the blue coin thing.
Run!
anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Holy. He's going back to his old place. Okay.
Roger.
Aha, I think I might find a way. Maybe. Depends on how well I do this round.
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
It's working. Whew. It worked! I actually did it!
Just barely.
Just in case.
Is that the exit?
Yeah, Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Oh no! How dare you! Ada.
You know, those shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Six months later. You mean they've been there for 6 months? Oh man.
Hey, it's your man.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. Huh? I see how hung up.
God, this dude's really good at what he does.